big meeting up there with them. They're precious people. And Brother Rick Hart is supposed to be with us. I'll just say a little bit about it and let you go on without taking any more time. But we've got two great events coming up in August. We've got our national youth gathering, annual youth gathering, the 8th and 9th of August. Be praying for that. And we're praying God will bless the youth the 8th and the 9th. They'll be active here at the church Friday night, Saturday.
Lord, I worship you.